Yo, what's going on guys, it's Cream Slice, welcome back. So today's video I'm going to show you one of the easiest ways how to get high stat armor, especially if you are a new player to Destiny and you're finding it hard to get into a fire team to run master dungeons to get the artifice armor and all that good stuff. This is just a quick way how I achieved triple 100 stats. If you guys are interested in getting some gift cards at discounted rate, also check my link below in the description and go check out AOA as well. This is going to be a breakdown. So what I've done, I've equipped all white armor, as you can see, and then we will build up from here, and then we will build up from the subclass depending on which one you want to run. And also we are going to be adding some stat armor with our ghost to manipulate the stats. So we'll just jump into it straight away. So you want to head to the helm, and the first thing you probably want to be doing is getting Defiant Armor focusing. Focus your Defiant Engrams into high stat seasonal armor. I believe this one is still the best, so you need to unlock this first. So first things first, what you want to be doing, depending on the stats that you are after and the type of build you want to be running, if you head to your ghost and go into the third column down here, manipulate your stats. So if you are after a high recovery build, you will equip this. Discipline, you will equip that, and so on. You get the gist. So what will usually happen when you equip the ghost mod, they're split into three categories here. So you have mobility, resilience and recovery, and then discipline, intellect and strength. So if you pick discipline, your spike is going to be in discipline, but your secondary spike is going to be out of this group here, these top three. So if I was to equip recovery, my next spike should be out of this group here from discipline, intellect and strength. So you get the picture. Let's go. So I have discipline equipped on mine. So you don't need to do the bond, it's just the armor sets. So I'll head over now. So straight away there, as we can see, high stat armor at its best. We have 27 discipline, 30 recovery. Being a warlock, you want recovery as well, because it ties into your rift. So that's an amazing piece to start off with. Secondary, this is still an amazing spike. So usually now with all of the builds, it goes resilience first, then discipline, and then spec into recovery, intellect or strength. But still, we've not masterworked anything and we are off to a winner. Not too bad, would be better. We'll get another chest. I'm doing this live, by the way, so sorry if it's a bit messy, but boom, that's a daddy we want. There you go. So we've got them three there. Look at that, stat distribution is amazing. Boots, look at that, that is high quality. So again, as you can see, these three here, we've not masterworked anything. We've not, it's just looking so, so good. So here we go. Hopefully I've got enough materials to masterwork everything. If not, yeah, I don't think we will have enough materials this time. My apologies, but you get where we're going. Adding a masterwork to your items is going to add a stat distribution of 10 overall. Well, we might do, you never know. So this is going to be like the first part of how you achieve triple 100. Then we've not taken into account the actual subclass that has benefits. Hopefully we can get all this masterwork for you. Don't do me. There we go. So off to an absolute flyer. And then what you want to do is, if you get your ghost as well, if you get your bond, add that on, that gives you an extra two there. So we are fully masterworked here, not taking into consideration the subclass we are running, and we have a 90, an 80, and a 75. So usually what I think, stasis is actually amazing. So if we add some stuff on here, we could possibly reach 400 maybe. Okay, so we got double hundreds there. Can we get some more into recovery? I don't think we can. So we are off to an absolute flyer. So all we have to do now is add some armor. Okay. So straight away here, guys, look. Triple hundred straight off the bat. It is that simple. Plus this warlock looks absolutely amazing. So sorry if it's a bit all over the place. This is the quickest method I can show you if you are a beginner and looking to get triple hundred stats. I chose stasis because I know it has some good stats to boost. But yeah, so yeah, I'm Cream Slice. Thank you for watching. Peace.